Jennifer Mirsky, Mirsky Digital, here doing the hashtag 30 and 30 video challenge. So all anyone can think or talk about these days, it seems, is the coronavirus. And I won't deny it, it is scary stuff. But it has me thinking of a few things. First of all, it's always good to have a contingency plan. Second of all, it's good to plan ahead, whether you're stockpiling, you know, food, water, medical supplies, etc., or planning a content calendar. And third of all, it is very convenient if you can be agile and nimble in how you work, and if you can work remotely, as we practice this new term called social distancing. So how about you? How are you planning to weather this storm?